Hey guys, it's your boy Little Bill here again. So as you all know, yesterday was Halloween and I had loads of fun because I love Halloween. Lucy went trick-or-treating so I hope she had fun and didn't invade Shrek's swamp like I did last year. LOL. Go back on this channel to last year if you want to see that video. So anyway, Halloween is really fun and such a great time of year, and a lot of us are probably disappointed that it's now over. I know I am and Lucy is too. But now that it's over, do you guys know what this means? This means that Christmas is now beginning.